Hello, beautiful people. Do you have someone in your life that's like... feels like they totally drain your energy, just suffocate you, that you feel like you've got no energy left? Well, these people, in my experience, will continue to drain our energy until we do something about it. One thing we can do is to not be around that person. Now, I know in some people's circumstances that's not possible. And if that's the case, what you need to be doing is to be balancing your energy in some other way. You need to have enough people in your life, enough things in your life to help lift your energy vibration and really support you. Because if you have a lot of heavy energy around you all the time, guess what's going to happen is that your energy will basically be dispersed and drained out towards the negative or heavy energy to kind of balance things out. So if you want light, beautiful energy in your space, you need to have a space that does that for you. You need to have people that do that for you. So wherever you notice that your energy is suffocated or drained, make a choice and do something about it. Have a beautiful day, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye.